is right about to start, okay? And I have water right here.
Thank you. We're going to get started looking at this microphone for a bit. Okay, welcome out to our. This microphone's super hot, if you can dial it way back. Okay, we're going to get started and then we will have our band come out. Start the evening off with a song, Tula. It is based on a Palestinian folk song, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
A couple people over here in violin. We've got a viola and a double bass, which my kids played together with for the first time on Monday. So this next song we're going to be playing is called German Dance. It is based on a very, very famous tune by Joseph Haydn. And you will recognize the tune, I'm sure. But this is a waltz. Orchestra portion of our evening with a song called Feng Yang Song. It is a traditional Chinese folk song, and students have had a lot of fun on this one. You're going to see a little bit different instrument playing. Instead of their bow, they'll be doing what's called pizzicato. If you don't know that term, it means plucking. So they will be plucking the entire song with their fingers. After this song ends, you're going to have our big screen come down. You're going to enjoy an art show that Mr. David's students have been working very hard over the last couple months to put together. And after that, we will have our band come up. Thank you. Can we just give it up for these guys? They're so amazing. They have really, really been working hard, literally plucking their fingers raw, a lot of them. plucking the strings gets you calluses, and a lot before you get calluses, you get some blisters. So a lot of them have come to me, Mr. Dan, how much have you hurt so much? I'll switch to your other finger. but they've been working really hard. Most of them, I would say 75% of them, started this year, so they have been doing well. Awesome job. All right. Up here we got our Franklin Discovery Band. It's a bit larger than the orchestra, the largest band we've ever had since I started teaching here. 30 kids, lots and lots of instruments. We also have a couple of guest performers with us on alto sax and baritone sax, and then we have the resident professor of music here, Mr. Winters, on the tuba. This is also an instrument that the kids have never played with until Monday. He came over with a group of kids and played with the band and the orchestra, and they were like, "That's so low." If I could have, if you have an empty seat that you're not saving for anybody, would you raise your hand? We've got some people standing up in the wings that would love to sit down. We've got some empty seats up front. There's a couple in the back, you see. In the back, you want to see, come on up and see if you can find them. So, the band, we're going to start with a lively march. It is called Gallant March, and you're going to enjoy it.
Thank you.
They'll be coming up performing a few dance numbers for us. Awesome kids. Um, Alright, we're gonna need a couple of minutes to take all of these chairs and all of these stands off the stage. But we will be back momentarily.
Thank you. last performance. I'm looking forward to it now.
I'm It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that would be on your own front door. A pair of high-bottom boots and a pair of the choo-choos, a wish of Barney and Ben. Dogs that will talk and go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. But soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. There's a carol that you sing in your heart. It's right within your heart. Yeah.
Love is burning low upon my tabletop. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near, breathe a sigh of truth, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter's night with you. Is growing dim. She feels across my window where winds of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near, to be a sign of truth, I would be happy just to hold hands of love on this winter's night with you, and to be once again with you.
No, we're at the performance. Since you called, I want to make sure you weren't here with an emergency, but yeah, I gotta go. Goodbye.
Thank you.
All right. Such beautiful dance songs, right? We're going to have three songs tonight on a wonderful choir. We'll have three more dance numbers. And I just wanted to mention, I was going to mention it at the beginning, and I just spaced it. On this stage left and one left here, you guys' right door, on the outside of it, is posted two papers. One with a QR code for the school's Venmo account, and the other one with some explanations. If you have liked what you've seen here, if you've enjoyed seeing your children perform such beautiful music, and you have a little extra to donate to the music program, you can donate to the FoxTroop or the Ballroom. That's Miss Tiffany with the Ballroom, Miss Jamie with the FoxTroop, and myself with music. Just put that in the memo if you do. And we hope you're enjoying your evening. This first song that we're going to for you is called Peaceful River. It is based on a very popular folk melody that you will recognize. The one after that, we're going to sing Hina Matav. And if you don't understand, unless you have learned Hebrew, the whole song for the very end is in Hebrew. Then we get some English words that tell us what they have been singing about. So listen up for that at the very end, and you will find out what the lyrics are. And we will close out our choir section with another famous Christmas, actually the first Christmas song that I've actually been in my music ensemble portion, called Figgy Pudding. Thank you. One thing I should mention before I completely forget, Miss Jamie, we would like to invite all of the ensembles for a photo op. If we could, we're going to do it here in the front of the stage somewhere, but if you can at all possibly stay for just a minute after we finish, we're going to get out the instruments, we're going to get everybody lined up, and we're going to take some pictures. minutes. As we rearrange some things backstage. You would like to extend and give our deepest great thanks, our deepest gratitude to the wonderful school that allowed us to come here for this performance tonight. It really makes a difference when you are performing in a musical space. The acoustics are vastly improved, and you don't get that basketball cafeteria echo that is constantly happening in our little stage. And you might notice that compared to Franklin, this stage is probably three to four times bigger. I really keep shouting that it's fine. But it is quite a lot larger. So we would like to thank the wonderful facilities, the tech crew that are running our sounds and our lights. If you guys could all give a round of applause for them. And also the tech that is running our curtains as well. We're going to shortly have our last three guests, and there's going to be a lot of students here. Thank you, everyone, for coming out and sharing this wonderful night with us. Christmas night.
We'll have to go shopping. You want me to get some chestnuts and sit on stairs as well?
Yeah.
I'm going to do stocking in the fireplace. Because I'm getting out of here for Christmas.
Thank you.